I'm quite traumatized. I keep having recurring nightmares about my family being taken away from me. I'm Zara Kay, and I was arrested in Tanzania on the 28th of December because of a bribe that was paid to the police by my former community, for reasons being that I left the faith and I was an activist supporting other people who had left the faith as well. And I realized they were just trying to build up the charges, and they were trying to intimidate me by yelling at me for speaking in English. Next thing I know, they've just shoved me in a car. And it was like 32 degrees, so it was pretty hot. And I'm like, where are we going? And I'm having like I haven't eaten in 22 hours. Three police officers, male police officers, came to my jail cell. And I was sleeping, and they tried waking me up by touching my face, like groping my face, and I screamed. They were actually paid a bribe to imprison me. That's why, like, for a few nights, that's why the bail wasn't processed. And they were also paid to rape me in jail. And I didn't know about any of this until I came to Australia. I actually spoke to the German embassy, and I was like, I might need asylum because I don't know how to proceed. Like, I'm an Australian who needs asylum in Tanzania because my embassy is not willing to support me.
We are grateful to the Australian government for ensuring her ability to be able to leave the country, but it should not have required the instruction of lawyers to obtain that assistance.
When I left, even my dad and my brother said, go give them hell.